This 1957 Chevy Nomad was designed by legendary GM designer Harley Earl. In 1957, only 6,100 plus a few more were produced, so it's quite rare to see one on the road, especially in the condition that we're driving this one in. In 1957, the Nomad sold for a little more than $2,500, and that's pretty good. You're going to pay a lot more for that today if you find one. The 283-horsepower engine has been upgraded to 327 with a Hurst 4-speed and dual exhausts.